All right, so this is Fan Day. It's about, as you can see, 33 minutes left. Under the K over there, Jeremy Johnson and maybe Marcus Davis. Yeah, his line is down and over, and it's still, it was all the way to the end. It's not there yet. Devon Robinson's down here. He's had a pretty long line going down the court. He was probably the most personal. We didn't get up to him because these two right here, they just keep yelling bad and noisy. They won't stand in long lines very long. So we stood by Jerome Robinson, and he was like, he was real personable. I'd never really seen him talk, so it's cool to see. And then Myers. I'm not sure how that table is holding people, two Greek athletes like that, but it is. And they had a pretty long line up at the top. What are you saying, Sebrand? I'm sure he isn't what? I don't know. So it's kind of winding down. This floor was crazy a little while ago. We haven't even gone to the senior room yet. We might do that and say it. I may show that. I'm not sure. There's maybe a little down there. Maybe. Two is about to flip him. I gotta say his real name. Nuh-uh, don't do that. Okay. So yes, this is what it looks like right now. Yeah, some trolls over here. And this is what the poster signed, held by a 2-year-old and signed by, I don't know, 30, 40 people. Not. No seniors, I guess. We got Cowart and Lawson. We got Kerryon Johnson, he's over there. We got Sean White, he's down there. We got Braden Smith. Got a lot of good. They're all good. Hey, shut up, JT. So we round up the boys. See if we can get down to the Duke is about here, and Cowart is humongous. Not as big as Braden Smith, though. Braden Smith, his triceps, when he was just signing signing our poster, like, they were flexing when he was signing. Yes, the seniors in the practice court, right over there. Kerryon Johnson, about moving up in the ranks. I'm not sure. I have no idea what Rock Thomas is going to be like this year. He's a little more responsibility, maybe you could say. So, yeah. Next, we'll head on over there. See if we can get. This is terrible, but I think this is kind of how it was last year, honestly. With Nick Marshall and a few others. The senior room, not that there weren't any stars, and love them all, but people wanted Jeremy Johnson out here, and people wanted some lower class just because. Yes, I think he's going to be back. He's just got to do a few things to get back on the team. And I know he did one thing today that would probably help. I may talk about it in the blog spot in a little bit. So, yeah, nothing too interesting. Just standing in line and getting autographs. Some of them, I'd say the crowd's the same, maybe a little bit more. I haven't been in the senior room yet, I'll tell you. There goes Sean White in the bathroom again. And if you've never been here, they do give you I do go to Church of the House. If you've never been here, they give you unlimited free golden flag. I'm trying to, they took up that box. There's a huge, they have a few stands. Oh, there he goes. There's the golden flag guy. With huge stands that are missing chips. So the boys down there have been yelling about chips all day and have been putting it off. Hopefully there are some somewhere. So, hey, Dustin. So, let me round them up and get over to the senior room, and I'll turn this thing back on.
I want some chips.
That's what this day is. say war eagle?
War eagle.
Happily?
Happily.